Let's listen to the music, yeah. The music is good, indeed. Let's listen in slow motion. Okay. What do I do? Okay, just sell the seller will have a large security briefcase and will respond to the code phrase Ramsey and Travers. Okay, back. Ramsey and Travers. Do we go up here? Alright. Do we go right, let me think. That was that. Where is that elevator? Oh, right, it was over here. VIP elevator, okay. Let's go up and meet the guy, maybe? No, apparently not.
Clover over at Kelcorp? She's too good for me, sounds like she's trying to help someone.
VIP booth. No. Talk to Clover. Okay, talk to Clover. Who is Clover? Back down. Dance floor, talk to Clover. That's a big bag, but not bigger than usual. Finally. How do you speak? And Travers.
Oh, really? I heard you all have a meeting in a few minutes, don't you? In one of those fancy VIP lounges? Speaking of which, I gotta get going myself. Excuse me.
Aha! Okay. That's the case. Okay. Now let's, we have a meeting there, he said. Okay, let me through, please. Nice. It's crowded. They're dancing. They're having fun. Negotiate for the artifact. 27, okay. 26 meters, 10 meters. Okay, this is not gonna be a shootout.
So you're strong. You look different in person. Our public relations always insists on doing some touch-ups for the official. Embarrassing. Your security here going to stand or sit for this little meeting, making you nervous?
I'll sit. No sense making everyone uncomfortable.
So polite. Almost makes me forget what planet I'm on.
Mm-hmm. He's desperate, remember? Chair. Sit. Oh.
Am I to assume that briefcase has our item of interest? Yeah, here it is. Well, look at that. One of a kind. And I know you want it. I have the amount we agreed on. Uh-uh. Things have changed. I want double.
Let's ask him for trouble.
How am I supposed to do that? I don't know, but your security here seems to have some fancy gear. Why don't they chip in?
Remote triggered the door close. Be reasonable.
Not my problem.
It is if you leave empty-handed. We came here in good faith. Now honor our previous agreement.
You either figure out a way to give me what I want, or I walk out of here right now.
Don't be rash.
I'm not here, and here's the money. I'm on a tight timetable.
And we would have wrapped up already if you hadn't gotten greedy. Our original offer stands. What's it going to be?
I...
You might have wanted more, but this is still a good deal.
Fine. This thing is all yours.
Okay.
Well done. Tactics, but we got what we were after. Time to go home, shall we?
I'm walking around in the spacesuit. Hell yeah. How high am I? Okay.
Stop right there. You're in possession of Slayton Aerospace property.
Slayton must have been the original owner. We don't need to do this. All's fair on Neo, all right?
Hand over Mr. Slayton's property. Now.
Is there a problem here?
Yes. His armed thug was trying to steal our belongings.
I'm going to need you to back away from our VIPs. Now.
Fine, but you can't stay in the Astral Lounge forever, Stroud. Nicholas Slayton's already got your number.
Slayton is a man of considerable resources.
Sending on men to the Astral Lounge. Slayton must be serious about getting the artifact back. We better get off the planet quickly.
Okay. Run, 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 run. Coming? Yep. Oh, that's one. Get off the planet quickly. Mm-hmm. Let's keep dancing. We need to go over here. Okay.
Ace. Something's gone wrong. That's
it. Slayton has put a bounty on your heads. He's greased a few bombs. Your ship's been impounded at the spaceport.
Oh, boy.
There goes our way out.
I still have another ship. Who is this Nicholas Slayton anyway?
The CEO of Slayton Aerospace. Their systems manufacturer. Engines, thrusters.
Okay, cool. How they didn't know about
same
us.
Same way everything works on Neon. Money. It's terrible to keep secrets.
It is.
Yes, yes, I'm fully aware this has not gone according to plan.
Mm-hmm. We have the artifact.
Slayton Aerospace has offices here in the trade tower. If Nicholas is moving this quickly, he must be there or close by.
Let's head to their lobby, shall we? See if
if we can make an appointment.
Let's see if we can make an appointment. I like this guy. Who cares? He's got money. Okay, let's head out to there. You know that, right? Yeah. State Aerospace, okay. Yeah, but if I get sent to my spaceship and they send me off to talk out of nothing, then I better have my helmet on. Okay.
Welcome to Slayton Aerospace. Can I help you?
Well, I need to make an appointment to see Nicholas Slayton. You impounded my ship. You're all dead. I got a boss with me with good money, and it's my boss's money, so he wanted an appointment, so...
I'm afraid Mr. Slayton is a very busy man.
Yeah, but... Oh boy. 3 turns and we need 6. So let's do 2. I won't need to make... take up much of his time. We've just had a misunderstanding.
Maybe I could squeeze you in. Let me see.
Mm-hmm. I knew you were a reasonable person. I know you'd like to help me if you could.
I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here.
Okay, and now 4. Believe me, Slayton is expecting me.
Oh, there does seem to be a hole in his schedule. I think we can make an exception in your case.
Cool.
Mr. Slayton will see you.
Thank
Just
you.
Just use the elevator.
You have a question. You can chat with me. Which elevator? Oh, yeah. Okay. You guys coming? Oh, boy. This is... Let's hope this goes well. Oh, this elevator? Oh, what's over here? Okay. This elevator, guys? Get in here. Come on. You too. Come on, Barrett.
Wait. This clearly isn't the executive order. He's on to us.
Walter. Taking what's mine, then breaking into my orders. In bold mode. But one easily countered.
Oh, we're trapped.
Hello, Walter and Dear, are you there?
Dear?
Just follow her instructions, okay?
Okay. Follow her instructions, understood.
I'm aware of the irony of me continuing to say it'll be easy. But it'll be easy.
did she say? We have to go left, okay. With a gun. Okay, let's look over here. No, nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, done. Let's move over here. Boss man. I don't know what I'm shooting at. Do this first, aid, sim pack, booster injector, yeah, let's do this as well. Where do we go? Over here. So I should take you outside. Mm-hmm. Easy going. Okay, I'm outside. Legendary item acquired? Okay, doesn't matter. Reload. Okay, this is not going up. Wait, can we jump up here? No, okay. Can't go up here. We need to get up there.
Did you say something?
Hey, come on. Do we need to kill all these people? No, we do not. Where are they shooting from? Let's get up here. Let's get up here. Maybe more up there, yeah. Okay. Looking good. Need to go in here. Slayton Aerospace. Okay, this is a cool mission. Cool mission. Definitely.
That really makes Leon the best place to do business. You steal what's mine. I trap you in the city. You infiltrate my office. I lock it down. Where else can you match wits for the highest stakes but here?
Pull off your guard slate and release my ship. Across the room. You're enjoying this? No, let's do this.
You have what's mine. I, indirectly, have what's yours. We are stale. Although, I do count a few more
Nicholas.
Guns on my side.
I like him. You won't trust my mercs? They haven't stopped us. I wouldn't trust your mercs. They haven't stopped us so far.
You do make a bold point, but that doesn't resolve our current dilemma.
Perhaps I can help. We're both people of business, Nicholas. The same industry, Nicholas.
Yes, I'm beginning to see the opportunity. There is, however, one final detail to disclose. Mr. Musgrove, my former employee, and the thief responsible for our serendipitous meeting, was caught prior to your arrival. I think it would cement our new partnership if you were to decide on his sentence yourselves.
As in we could let him go? Decide as in we could let him go? He's a thief, let the authorities deal with him? Clearly, you want him dead. Clearly, you want him dead.
I yield to your judgment. You've more than proven yourself capable of resisting any course of action I attempt to dictate to you.
Seriously? Well, I can attempt to dictate a course of action. Please do not kill somebody for theft.
My security brought Musgrove to my office. I'm sure seeing you again will be a fine conclusion to your previous business.
Let him go.
Hey,
no sense in it.
Can I talk with you for a bit?
We have an opportunity to spare a man's life. I know he probably wouldn't do the same for us, but that shouldn't matter.
I like your thinking. Okay, so what do we do now? Our current objective is over here. Musgrove. Talk.
Oh, no. You. Slayton really does have a sick sense of humor.
Where's the money, Musgrove?
Slayton took it all. Probably in one of his secure accounts somewhere.
Okay, then it's paid off.
Settle up with him. Arbitration, lawyers.
Yes, which is sad, what to do with you? Why did you steal the office?
10 years working in aerospace engineering, and they laid me off. You're damn right I stole that thing. They tell you if you have talent and commitment, you can go far. But the truth is, it's all about who steals the most and gets away with it.
Well, you don't get away with it, that's just it. Who steals the most and gets away with it. Okay. That's a philosophy. He wants to decide what to do. I mean, to decide
Please.
What to do with you.
I was just trying to sell a product, okay? Isn't that why we're all here? Be lenient. We were taking advantage of his initiative. Even if we have found ourselves working with the man he stole from.
We're letting you go. Get out of Neon while you can. Everyone steals, but you got caught. You're going to jail. You're dead anyway. Might as well make it quick. While you can.
I... Thank you.
You're welcome. But if I were you, I wouldn't expect leniency around here after this.
A rare moment of compassion. Very well. I'll clear things up with the authorities. You're free to go.
Hey, stranger.
Let's talk more back to the ship
sometime, okay?
you're the other boss man. Talk.
This was a good meeting.
Very productive. Right. Oh, what's this? Can I take it? $3,500. We need a copper, vanadium, apolita. We don't need any of that. Okay. Where to next? Okay, so let's get out of here. Mm-hmm. Clayton Lobby.
Get going.
I'm going. Oh, that's not the way. Wait. Where do I go? Okay.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day. Hey. All good? Cool. Trade Tower, we are good here. Let's get out of here.
Word is the Borealis, you know? DJ.
Spaceport. Back to our ship. I want a bigger ship. Now I want a bigger ship. Hell yeah. Okay, with the artifact.
You're out there a lot, huh?
You're out there a lot, yeah, I'm out there a lot. Out in space. Keep running, running, running. Keep running, running, running. Yeah, I'm not making it. I'm not making it. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Lose health, come on. I'm not wasting time. Resting. Okay, ready for me. Talk. I want a refund. I want funds. Doesn't matter. We'll get through this. I want the artifact anyway, so. We got the artifact.